can I do for you, miss?
Madam?
The sign says vacancy.
So?
So, I'd like to fill it.
Are you sure you come to the right place?
This is a hotel, isn't it?
Uh-huh. The Hotel Priscilla. A residence for young ladies.
Precisely. I need a room.
Suit yourself. A nice sunny one just became available.
Oh, I can't wait to settle in and start making new friends. I don't know a soul in New York. I don't know a soul anywhere. Except at the orphanage.
Sad to be all alone in the world. But surely that was years ago.
Not at all. I came straight away from Safe on Adventure's home for orphan children.
Did you walk? Now if you'd register. Zazu, Rosie, Schlevin.
It's Swedish.
Funny, I take you Finnish. Now, before I show you to your room, how about we get acquainted over a freshly brewed cup of green tea?
Oh, I'm just mad for green tea.
Hello, Buddha? I've got one for you. Price to sell at $2.70. $2.50. A little long in the tooth, but on a dark corner on the lake. Late shift at Big Mary's Tart Shop in Hong Kong.
You coming?
Make that $1.50.
What are you going to do about it? You're more
speak Chinese.
The disappearance of Muzzy Van Hosmer will cause quite a stir.
I'm sorry, what's that name again? Van Hosmer? No, I don't know Van Hosmer. I do recall his as a Rosie Schmethlin checking in and checking out of my hotel today. Restless girl, like countless others. Orphans. Every one of them, who no one ever misses when they disappear completely. But I don't have to tell you that. You'll have plenty of time to hear those stories on those summer nights in Hong Kong.
Read that back to me, please.
You can marry your boss after all.
Who cares? I found myself a B+ love.